I don't mind making mistakes. And I think if you set the bar too high that you think you have to be perfect and you have to know everything, then you'll stop yourself.